J.L. Dagg said in his Manual of Theology, "The study of religious truth ought to be undertaken and prosecuted from a sense of duty and with a view to the improvement of the heart. When learned, it ought not to be laid on the shelf as an object of speculation, but it should be deposited deep in the heart where its sanctifying power ought to be felt. To study theology for the purpose of gratifying curiosity or preparing for a profession is an abuse and a profanation of what ought to be regarded as most holy. To learn things pertaining to God merely for the sake of amusement or secular advantage, or to gratify the mere love of knowledge, is to treat the Most High with contempt. Our eternal interests are involved in the subject of religion, and we should study it with a view to these interests. A farmer should study agriculture with a view to the increase of his crop. But if, instead of this, he exhausts himself in inquiring how plants propagate their like and how different soils were originally produced, his grounds will be overrun with briars and thorns, and his barns will be empty. Equally unprofitable will be that study of religious doctrine, which is directed to the mere purpose of speculation. It is as if the food necessary for the sustenance of the body, instead of being eaten and digested, were merely set out in such an order as to gratify the sight. In this case, the body would certainly perish with hunger, and with equal certainty will the soul famish if it feed not on divine truth." End quote. My prayer for you is that you would increase in all wisdom and discernment while intimately abiding in Christ, walking in the power of the gospel, becoming utterly consumed with seeking the face of Yahweh, so that He will receive all the glory.